Good day, everyone. These are the house rules that you need to follow. First is to be on time. Let us value time. The so-called Filipino time is a no. Next is always wear your mask. Wearing face masks can help limit the spread of COVID-19. Next is to limit the use of gadget. To concentrate more on the lesson, stop using gadget. Gadgets may distract you from learning effectively. Wear proper attire. Dress sets a visual image of the person at a workplace. Attire shows one character and represents one professionalism towards work and life. And lastly, concentrate during lectures. Focus your energy back on lecture and start writing notes to help you concentrate. That would be all, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.